Pi, I'm Engine, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity. We've just started a mission. We were given a letter. We've got to deliver it to the Lord of whoever, and we've got to get out of the bird's eye view. So we've got to go up to that church. I'm quite enjoying the game so far. The game is quite unique. The graphics are quite amazing. And yeah, it's something new, I reckon. I really enjoy this. Assassin's Creed series. I had troubles with other Assassin's Creed games where you had a time limit and you had to get where you were supposed to go. Unfortunately, that screwed me over because I'm not good with time trials. Not by the slightest. Synchronize. It really is a beautiful world, though. Womp. It's down there.
There you are.
Right, so we'll go forward and B. So I've got to get through the gates somehow. So where would be the easiest way to get up? Yeah, descend. Gotta go down. Down, boy. Down! That's it. Right. Now I've got to get across into that building, so everyone's going to mark me as an assassin. I just know it, you know what I mean? So I've got to find a way into the gallery. So most likely the... What the fuck am I doing? Get off that carriage! There'll probably be a way inside from up the roof somewhere. I'm guessing. See if we can get up here, shall we? Right, let's go across here. Went up. And up we go. Apparently there's a chest somewhere here. Right. Eagle vision. Use eagle vision to locate guards around you. Okay. Well, there's that chest. Interact. I know there are chests in here somewhere. 100 flares. Open the door. In we go. So there's a guard there. So I've got to find a way into this room. Somehow.
Langue interparle.
There's no guards up here, at least.
Where the devil are they?
They're probably at the front somewhere. I'm sure they're in this room. I don't know where now. On a été la suite nécessaire et a rendu plus sensible une égale répartition. I don't know why I'm looking upwards. It's not like I can look above. Maybe they're on the left side, maybe. That's a no. So they're in that square somewhere. I don't know where. Par les dispositions que les deux premiers ordres ont montré à renoncer à leur privilège. C'est
les ordres réunis de sentiments. Not these two again. Mr. Tailby from the estate.
Look over there. De l'État ne sera point trompé. Apparently, I've got to go backstage somehow. Oh, it's a whole lot of sneaking around.
So. Who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Oh, not these guys again.
Now, now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we? Get him, Hugo!
Oh, I suppose not, no.
I suppose not.
Easy, big fella.
There we go, slice and dice in.
You can't take us.
Taking two on you at the same time.
Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You boy, so.
You boy, what are you doing there? Running, hopefully. Oh shit, guards. Guards in blue are the police. If you attack or kill anyone inside, they will attack you. He's getting away! Okay, excuse me, fellas. Oh shit. Fucking move. Coming through, don't mind me. I'm just being shot at. Whoop. Uh-oh, why did I just jump for? I don't know. You don't know where I am. I'm hidden.
No getting back in there. Heading back home.
Well, I've parried attacks and a dodged attack. I didn't do any of that. I'm good at challenges, mate. Oh. So it's back home then. Free running. Hold R thing and just to sprint and automatically jump. Oh, so you automatically jump. I didn't know that. I was pressing the button. Hold R to jump higher and farther. Okay, so that's what I have been doing. And hard shift and B to control descent. Okay. There's a chest over there. Chest over here, chest over here, chest over. Get glitchy, motherfucker. There's a chest. I've already done this chest, I think. Haven't I already done this chest? Sure I have. Maybe not. Maybe not. I thought I had. Blah, blah, blah. It really is a fantastic world. I mean, it really is so far an amazing world. I mean, I'm not quite good at parrying or dodging. Alright, but yeah. There's another chest over there. Another chest over there, another chest over there, another chest over there. Can I jump over here? Yes, I can. I almost killed myself. I'm good at doing this. Ooh, is the chest in there? Might be. Chest is there. Excuse me, fella. Oh, then, maybe not. Let's see there, point à point. Reprochez-vous à ma porte. Ma poule à la ville. I have no idea what he just said. Blood, 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 blood. Whee. Right, so I've got to head back home. So, how do I bring up my health? My health's about fucked. Maybe I've got to eat something, maybe. F. What's this F for? Interact. Oh, it's a job. Okay. Medicine's all full. Replenish your health. How do I replenish my health? Oh, there we go. I didn't know. Honest to God, I did not know. There's an eagle over there. What's that eagle for? Is that home? Or is that just another... Is that just a point I've already been to? I have no idea. Where's the map? There we go. Oh, so that's the... Where's home? Fast travel. So that must be home then. I'm guessing. Shop. Shop. High society. Hotel de la Milos de la Place. Okay. And that's me. Right, I think I'll go up this church and I'll see what's up top because. I've no idea what I'm doing, to be honest. No idea whatsoever. You know when I used to play, like, Assassin's Creed 1? All I used to do is, like, uncover the entire region of every single area before I did any of the missions, because then I knew where everything was, by default. I've got itchy nose. Synchronizing. Amazing. Womb. New fast travel unlocked. Okay, so that was nice to know. What's that? Infinite chests. Does that mean I can keep going back to it over and over and over? I know there's a chest on the building where I am, I'm guessing. But I'm guessing I've got to go up here, to this marker here. Guessing. Now, there's the chest. Oh, it's behind me. So, I've got to descend now. No, don't do. Oh, it's synchronizing a fucking game. Come on, unsynchronize. My game just decided to synchronize twice. I was looking for the descend button. Yes, I know, I've already synchronized. There we go. Drop. Drop. Where was the chest? Down there, I think. Drop. Drop. There we go. It's over here. Drop. Come on. Drop down. Drop down. There we go. I'm a chest hunter now. And not that kind of chest. Right. What's 100 francs? Apparently I've got to go this way. Got to go over here. Blup. Blup. Can you go up here? Yes, we can. Oop. Go over here. Yep. And then I want to descend from here. I descend again. That's it. We're almost home. Mission. Yeah. Hope it's not chasing, you know, horse carts and shit again.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree in her honor at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in.
You still got that letter to deliver.
How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then.
I wouldn't. I'll just go. There's another chest here. What the fuck? There is another chest here. Again? I'm sure I've done the chest here. Whoa. I'll just jump over a table. There's a chest in this room. There's a chest in this room. There's a chest in this room. Where are you? There you are! I knew there were a chest here somewhere. Nah.
I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Leave the letter. Oh, okay.
There. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now.
And now to the palace. I look a mess.
I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Here, here, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Thank you, young man. You're quite pleasured for the old and elderly, you know. Oh, that's quite good. I am actually enjoying this series so far, because I've heard three amazing games so far. Oh, you dress up well. And as long as you ain't got your sword with you, you're fine.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno.
Le Chevalier du Telem. Invitation, s'il vous plaît. About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
You could always pickpocket somebody.
Charles Gabriel Civet. Two guests. Next, please.
We're gonna go hop over. Yup. Nobody saw me walk over.
Quite the turnout.
Quite.
Womp. There is a guard. There. Whoa, he's walking that way. So I've got infiltrate. How the hell do you infiltrate? There's guards everywhere. How the hell do you infiltrate? How the hell do I infiltrate the palace? Come on, I need an open window somewhere. Because so far, all I've done is got onto the roof. There's no open windows anywhere. Maybe that window will open, shall we see? That's a no. Well, I'm free running. Aha, there we go. Open window here. Go down one then. So across, and in we go. Here we go. Come on, in! 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 Come on! That's it! Fucking hell, that was hard work. So there's a guard there.
Third estate practically up in arms, and they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacere girl.
Oh, okay. Sneaking by. Oh, yes. Sneaking by the guard. Oh yes. Epic me. Epic sneaking for me. Wom. How do you get past this guy? No idea. Yeah, though. Knock him out then. What the fuck?
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
He just looked at me and then that was it. I mean, I can't believe that. Come on, get in there, you penis.
Will you let me back in if I do?
What? Certainly not!
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You, come here!
Who are these yellow people?
I'll see you in the garden.
I've no idea.
Of course.
Apparently I've got to find Elise. Where's Elise? I've no idea.
Quite the turnout this evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together like this.
It must have been that business.
We'll just dance with a lady. There's Elise.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
You got turned down, bitch. You got turned down. There goes Elise. Don't notify me when my mates are online. Oh, she's leading you outside for a quickie. You know she is.
She always did.
Oh yeah. Too bad I'm not allowed to run. Where'd she go? Oh, she's here.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were worse.
Way! Told you we were gonna get some.
Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Who's in there? Ouvrez!
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain
later. But right now, out the window.
Out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time.
Go! Your woman is telling you to fuck off.
Was it?
We are pursuing an interloper, Mademoiselle de la Fere. Have you seen him?
No, I didn't think.
Can I go inside these? Whom. So there's a guard there, and a guard there.
Could have been on party duty, but no.
Waste of time. There's nobody out here.
I didn't imagine it.
I just seen somebody.
Nothing.
See, I'm not good at sneaking games. I'm actually quite shit. Come on, walk away. Come on. So how the hell do I get past these guys? Yeah, there's no way of getting past these guys, because that one don't fucking move. Been spotted.
Somebody,
oh, hello. I'm not good at sneaking.
Damn it, get back here. You're going nowhere. Keep him in sight. He won't escape.
I am that fast.
You're not that fast.
I told you, I'm not good at these kind of games. I'm shit at sneaking games. Honest to God, I can't sneak for shit. But all I can say is, you know, this is... Oh, I'm shit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm shit at fucking sneaking games.
An odd fella.
Oh, fuck off.
You know the rules.
Nope.
You're not going anywhere.
Must be hiding from the
light. Oh, fuck off, your penis. Fucking get lost, asshole. Loot. Looting the son of a bitch. Right. So where'd the other guard go? There was two. There was two guards, now there's only one. There's one there.
Who's even going to come out here?
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
Sounds like an awesome night, cleaning vomit off somebody's shoes. Can I just walk out now then?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre! Sivir, come away! Guards! Help! Murder!
Oh, great. So now we've been... I've killed Tullam of the Sea. What the fuck? I knew I'm gonna get banded as a traitor, and now I end up being an assassin because apparently I've just killed somebody's dad. I did not do that. It's similar to Dishonored, you like get accused of killing your mom when you didn't. So it's like. Bunch of dickheads. Fucking dickheads. Bunch of fucking dickheads.com. Oh. I just don't know with this game. It's like, I can't sneak for shit. You already know this because I've been caught twice. I can't parry. I can't attack. So... it's probably going to be a most entertaining gameplay watch for me then, because I do fuck off. Fuck everything up. Hello.
Yeah.
Ah. Daddy? Yep, is he in there? No.
It wasn't me! Damien wielded the knife! Please! Have mercy!
Gaia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
You naked bastard!
Turret.
I'm in jail now. Oh, sweet.
Where am I?
In hell.
So I've been wrongly accused of killing a guy who I did not kill. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Ench Genie from Ench Genie Plays, and this has been Assassin's Creed Unity. Unfortunately, that's all we've got time for. I have stretched it out a little bit further than I should have done because I was waiting for a save zone. Because obviously with all Assassin's Creed games, it's by progress over a period of time. You cannot save your game or you have to restart the entire thing. So I'm sorry, I'm shit at this game, and I'll try my best to be more entertaining by actually dying as many times as possible. And until then, we'll see you guys in the next episode for tomorrow. I believe we're doing Far Cry 4, so that should be most exciting. Until then, ta-da.